Ngaben. Ngaben is the Hindu funeral ritual of Bali, Indonesia. The Ngaben is a ceremonial deeply embedded on the Balinese life. The goal of that ritual is to purify the souls of deceased persons to allow them to join the Creator and accomplish their karma depending on their last life behavior, enter in another reincarnation, or finally reach Nirvana. The Ngaben ceremony lasts for various weeks. It includes multiple ceremonies, such as the soul's recall, the cremation, and the ashes dissemination on the sea. The Ngaben rituals require significant number of offerings and have a high cost, which is difficult to bear by the poorest Balinese families. Since few years, the Indonesian government has encouraged the Balinese villages to mutualize the Ngaben cremations into collective ceremonies in order to reduce costs and also to allocate a 50% public subsidy on their costs. The Desa Adat Peladung village in Bali organizes a collective Ngaben every 5 years. Since last January, the villagers have been preparing the next collective Ngaben, which will culminate between the 19th and the August 31st, 2022. 231 deceased persons have been registered for that event. Jiro is the master of Ngaben ceremonies from the Desa Adat Peladung village. Jiro and his spouse have 2 kids and they are farmers and raise pigs and cows. Jiro's father passed away in October 2022. At that time, a small incineration ceremony was organized by Jiro for his father. Nevertheless, all rituals required to allow his soul to reach the upper realm were postponed until the next collective Ngaben. During the August Ngaben, Jiro will put a symbolic figurine of his father on a joli. The joli are wooden urns where the figurines and personal belongings of the deceased, such as earrings for the women or clothes for the men, are filed. Jiro's father will be sharing the joli of his community with 13 other dead souls. Throughout the weeks of preparation, enough wooden joli are built by the villagers for the 231 people that have been registered to the collective Ngaben of the village. 2 additional buffer joli are built for the not registered deceased souls that could have been forgotten by the families, one for women and another for men. Jiro's father passed away some month ago and his body was already incinerated. Burning his figurine during the collective Ngaben will be a symbolic gesture to purify his soul, which will allow him to join the Creator and pursue his karma. There is different cases depending on the date of death and the wealth of the family. In the case that death happens near to the date of the Ngaben, the body will be incinerated during the collective ceremonies. In cases of older deaths where the dead bodies have not yet been incinerated but only temporarily buried on soil, their bones will be dug up and cleaned by the families. Once remains are cleaned, they are placed on the Jiro to be burned during the Ngaben. The 2022 Ngaben follows a precise calendar of rituals that culminates on the August 31st, when souls can finally reach the Creator. On the August 14th, families will start to pray to recall the souls to regroup around the village. For the people dead far from Bali, a small boat or plane model could be added to their personal belongings in order to allow their soul to come back to the village. If the person died close to the village, they would include a small motorbike or car model. While the Ngaben rituals have not been accomplished, Jiro's family believes their dead ancestors' souls stay around the living and they can be honored on the family temple from their garden. Once that their Ngaben ceremony has been completed, the souls of the ancestors have been able to reach the Creator to pursue their karma and can be honored in all the public temples with the other Balinese gods. We visited the Desa Adat Peladung village on the July 10, 2022, and the Ngaben preparation was very active. Women's were preparing the offerings and men's building the joli and ceremony bleachers. Ngaben collective cremations are organized in many different places from Bali, usually during the dry months of July and August. They are one of the multiple facets of the rich Balinese culture.